soap. That I have been using as shower soap and as just like...
It's Neutrogena.
No, it's not. It's Dove. Okay.
The great deodorant debate.
Yeah. It's not deodorant, it's soap.
Okay.
So I was thinking about just bringing a plastic block because it's just... Because
you can use a block.
Yeah.
And then you want to blend that back.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just stealing it. If I don't use it, I'll just clean it. Thanks.
Nope, still looking.
Ashtrays everywhere.
Like seafood, well, fish, you know, fish farm.
Thank you.
Almost. Let me just get a little video here.
Upwards, we penetrate deeper and deeper into the passage, which now looks more like a cave due to the collapse of its roof at various times over the centuries. In popular belief, the Cave of the Muses was said to conceal special magical powers, greater than those of any other cave in Attica.
Cave of the Muses, magical
powers. Close your eyes and set.
Yeah, oh, it's so cute, but it's
too small.
Yeah, it is too small.
Παλιά σημεία, παλιά πλυντήρια, παλιές κουζίνες, παλιές σόφες, παλιά θερμοκρασία.